Today was gonna be the day. He already wrote the note and parked that Chevrolet at the end of that dead end road. And his finger on the trigger, just about to end everything. He was taking one last long breath when he heard his cell phone ring. Then his best friend says, "Man, where have you been? We're heading down to the lake this weekend. You better not miss it, cause buddy, I swear it won't be the same if you ain't there. And I told that girl that you liked so much, you were coming along and her eyes lit up. I better let you go. Man, I really hope I didn't catch you in the middle of anything." He says, "You kind of did, but I don't mind at all. I'm glad you go." In another town down the road, in the backseat of the car, two 18-year-olds had let a kiss go too far. And just about then her phone lit up, and his call came in saying, "Baby, I was wrong about everything. I already bought you a diamond ring. You're gonna start a life. Would you be my wife or your girl? In your blue, you know you will." And she could say, and she told those teardrops fall, "I'm so glad you called." Say faces are small, but who